Hey guys, Tom Gillespie here, and today, this is the first video that I'm doing for My Little Pony Equestria Girls. That's right, guys. Okay, so first up is the mini walkthrough of Legend of Everfree, okay? And we have, well, coming by tonight is the remake opening of Diego's Halloween. So, I may have to get rid of the old one, but this is going to be the new one coming up next. And on Wednesday, which is tomorrow, is the mini walkthrough of Dr. Seuss The Lorax. So, stay tuned for those. And the DVD's right over there. And I'll skip the previews real quick. Just give me one sec. Did I do it right? That's much better. It'll do. Alright, I'm back. So, real quick. This is for all the My Little Pony Equestria Girls fans and the cast. And also the cast of My Little Pony. Okay, here we go. What you have is the instrumental of the Legend of Everfree song, so that's kind of cool. But first, we got play in chapters. So the chapters are like scenes from the movie. We got introduction, new powers, the legend of Gaia Everfree. Is precise and trust. Embracing the magic. Gloriosa reveal. Okay. Saving the day. The Crystal Gala. Okay, I think I said that right. Crystal Gala. And we got closing credits and back. And we have the bonus, which is bonus features, which is the audio, the commentary, which I'm not going to show that off. And we have the bloopers right there, so we'll get to those in a second. And we have the sing-alongs, but like I said in the video of the mini walkthrough of Sonic the Hedgehog, I'm not going to show the sing-alongs, okay? Okay, so I'm just letting you guys know. But anyway, for the sing-alongs, we got Play All, The Legend of Everfree, The Midnight in Me, so it's about Midnight Sparkle making a return, okay? And The Legend You Are Meant to Be. And the bloopers. Here we go. And also, enjoy.
It is lovely out here. The fresh air, the cool breeze. The
bruised
blood on your finger. I think that only happened to you.
Or not.
I'm really glad I met you.
Uh-oh.
What?
That sounds like goodbye, and here I was hoping we'd still be able to hang out.
Oh, yeah.
Stop it, you have to take it off.
Trespassing on her land.
Yes!
Oh,
yet, Chet? We've been leaving any new magic.
Hey, listen, I'm glad I ran into you.
You know you want to.
Now that was funny. And pretty nice. We have setup, which is English subtitles, which is on and off. That's it. And so, that's that. Like I said, next is the remake opening of Diego's Halloween, okay. Then tomorrow is the menu walkthrough of The Lorax. And I'll bring out the DVD, just one sec. Alright, I'm back. So here's the DVD that you saw, which is Twilight. But like I said, on the Blu-ray, has Sunset Shimmer here, so you have two characters there. Pretty neat. Alright, put these back. Let me know in the comments if you have Legend of Everfree. So, if you have Legend of Everfree on Blu-ray or DVD, let me know in the comments. But only bad thing is the... Oh, like I said, sorry about the notifications. But one thing bad, I don't know if you can see it, but my Blu-ray box is a little bit cracked. But not the DVDs. The top of the Blu-ray box is a little cracked. So, I'm just trying to be careful with it so I don't break it. Okay, so that's all I wanted to say. And I hope you love the menu walkthrough of My Little Pony Equestria Girls, Legend of Everfree. And also, make sure you like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell for new videos, and let me know in the comments section down below and tell me, what is your favorite My Little Pony character? That's my question. And also, I will see you guys in the new video. See you guys later. Peace. A thumbs up. And take care, and I will see you later. Peace out. See you later, guys. And see you on the opening, the remake opening of Diego's Halloween. So I'll see you there. Peace. See ya.